As we said here at home, millions up and down the East Coast are preparing for Matthew with states of emergency in Florida, Georgia, and the Carolinas. NBC's Miguel Almaguer is in Charleston, South Carolina, where evacuations are underway. Miguel, good morning to you.
Hey, Matt, good morning. That number is staggering. 1.1 million people along South Carolina's coast asked to evacuate, asked to move 100 miles inland. The governor here ordering a state of emergency at grocery stores. Shelves are running bare. Water is running low. Even gas is on short supply. The governor has said everyone needs to have 3 days of food and water ready. It is an incredible number that of people that should be on the move, even including lane reversals. Later on today, some 280 school buses will be set up, ready to load and take people inland if they're not able to drive their own vehicles that way. Schools have been canceled in half of the state here today, Matt, and it's not just South Carolina, but parts of Florida that are bracing for 100-mile-an-hour winds. Many told to be on alert and also to evacuate up and down the eastern seaboard as Matthew works its way this direction.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.